And residents of the Petal School District, well, they have voted in favor of a slight tax increase to support construction of a new elementary school and multi-purpose center. The new elementary school will be built on Harrington Road, adjacent to Petal Primary School.